Hey guys, I am Melanie Gintelmo, FTD Melanie on Instagram. You can follow me on there and also Twitter and Snapchat. And I am with Ford on Fifth Cigars. We're talking about what you do when you get cigar sick. It happens to a lot of people, and I think a lot of people turn away from cigars when they get cigar sick and they don't go back. I hear that a lot when I'm at events, is people often say, oh, I don't smoke anymore the last time I got sick. Or people often shy away from darker cigars because they think they'll get cigar sick, which isn't necessarily true. Is you want to have a full stomach. You don't want to be spitting the whole day. I often do that. I get so busy with work and I forget to eat. So make sure you've had a nice meal, a nice steak, something full in your stomach. So make sure you haven't been drinking and completely drunk and you're smoking a cigar. And that's oftentimes why a lot of people get sick, is they're drunk and they haven't been eating, and it's just a nasty combination. Two, you want to make sure that you're smoking your cigar indoors where it's nice and relaxing and it's not outside where it's hot and sweaty like I'm doing right now. Not a good idea. It's too hot, it's too sweaty, and that's oftentimes why a lot of people get sick. If you're not used to a hot or humid climate, don't smoke a cigar outside. The other thing is make sure you've been drinking plenty of water. Stay nice and hydrated so that you can really enjoy your cigar. You want to be tasting the flavors of the cigar, and the only way to do that is to slowly smoke that cigar, okay? So really enjoy your cigar. The faster you smoke it, the more likely you're gonna get cigar sick. Old sugar trick, get a pocket of sugar. Now, don't use this whole thing of sugar, but this is all I have at my house. When I first started out, I grabbed little packets of sugar, and without fail, I just put in a little tiny packet in my mouth, nobody noticed, and just a little tiny bit or a little spoonful, just like the song, a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, a little spoonful really evens out that nicotine, and there you have it. You won't be cigar sick, it'll get rid of the sickness, and you can continue with your cigar, and it'll make your experience that much more enjoyable. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and share with your friends.